Minecraft Dungeons. Press any button to...
The Arch-Illager seeks to summon armies of the undead using a power that rests deep within an ancient and forgotten desert temple. Finding the temple, however, is an adventure in its own right, for the entrance lies hidden somewhere in this canyon, a sprawling maze of malevolent mobs and lost secrets.
What's up, Mr. Splat? How's it going? Doing all right. Can't complain. Yeah, I got a little bit farther. I'm trying to get as far as I can. I finished one of the bosses. Well, actually two bosses. I've been upgrading my stuff. My weapons and everything. Okay, I gotta go back the other direction. Yeah, I got a whole lot more gear, which is good. How you been doing? That's good to hear. Half the time I'd be forgetting to use my upgrades, all the stuff that I have. I'm actually really loving this game right now, to be honest. I used to play Dead by Daylight, but when I tried, you know, somebody said try this out, and I was like, okay, I'll try it out. I love Minecraft a lot, so I was like, you know what, I'll give it a try. Looked a little boring at first, but I was like, it actually looks interesting. gets to, yeah, it really does. That I can't lie about. A big zombie. How the heck you hit me straight through the... What the heck? Did I just die? Wow. Steals not power. Ooh. Six. Nine. Oh, I'm out of arrows. Oh wow, I was not paying attention to my arrows. Did it take more? I am loving this. This is OP. There is gear you don't want. You can trash it for emeralds. Oh. I've been trying to figure out how to do that.
What the villager and treasures await you inside.
I already left. Oh god. What do the villagers do? Like you could trade stuff with them? Is 13. Hold on to this. For you, it is X. These are locked. Stuff he got. Guess I'm going to the tower. Oh, that's it? Oh, already beat the tower, okay. Oh, no, never mind. I don't think I'm prepared for that. I am not prepared for that tower. Let's do another mission. Okay. Did this. Missions, daily trial. Very fucking. Let's try this one.
The Fiery Forge. Where the Arch-Illager builds monstrous machines that devastate the villages of the Overworld. You must be stopped. Strike with everything you've got and raise this forge to ruins.
So far, I like the one with this big boss. Because it's a little challenging. I wasn't up against it. Hopefully I'm up against it now. I can probably beat him. I gotta try to stop using my... my crossbow. I use it too much. And I've been losing track of how many... arrows I'll be having left. What in the world? Why is there so many people that's throwing out crossbows? Okay, now I feel like I'm using too many with this crossbow. I'm about to die. No. Yeah, so far I'm liking this one better. Like, I like, throughout all the missions, I like this one better. And I feel like it's more challenging. The other ones seem a little easy. Alright, my crossbow, I need more ammo. I'm gonna switch that back to the other one. Did I get... Oh, no, I just got rid of it, too. Oh, no. I got rid of it. Jeez. Excuse me. Alright, there's some supplies here. Hopefully I have enough. No, that's still not enough. Oh, shoot. Oh. Ow! No! No, I don't. You have the full DLC? Why can't I... Oh. Wait, why can't I break that? I'm gonna have to get back my other crossbow. You picked up a hammer? Ooh, no, I don't wanna use that. Speed might be slow. Wait, let me try it out. Oh! Maybe not. Now I'm running around looking like Thor. Okay. Thank you. Oh, what the hell was that? So far, this seemed like the most challenging boss I've ever went up against. Because he killed me the first time. I didn't have the proper gear for it. Oh, there's two bosses. Oh! Stuck. No. No. My neck's stuck. Okay. Die. 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 Let's go. Oh. What is that? This hammer. How do I... Okay. Ooh. Oh, okay, there was a way to go that way. Okay. How do I get around over there? The heck? Oh, this way, okay. What? Oh, that killed me! I didn't know it was that strong. Wait, I need one more. So I have left to go to the bathroom. You're okay, you're good, you're good. I had just died before you came. I don't know if he was here. A sword. Got a chest. What did you die from? I died from the blast from that long statue when I started it up. Assuming I gotta go this way. Oh. Move, move! Oh. Uh-oh. I didn't know it takes all your health. So I literally hit like to the right of it when I started it up, and it just took all my health. Oh, lesson learned. Thank you. Oh, Jesus Christ. Uh-oh. I gotta wait till it pops up. Come on. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh, almost fell in the fire. Okay. Kill these people over here. This game is really addicted. I finally found a game where I won't get tired from. Normally I'd be sitting here streaming and I would just like automatically go to sleep. I'm just playing the same game, but this one so far, like, it's so challenging, and so far I'm not even tired. Like, I just feel energized from playing this. I think I just saw a boss. Yep. Just feels right to play. Yes, it really do. Oh no, I played the regular Minecraft. I got a little bit bored from it. It's been like years since I played from it. I mean, played it. And I just got bored playing it. But this, like, for some reason, I don't know. Like, it's something about it. What in the world is that? What is that? Uh-oh. Oh! Wait, how was I supposed to... There's no way you can survive from that. This is why I love that one. I love that mission better. It's more challenging for me. I'm gonna go back. What was this? Yeah. Fury Forge. Fury Forge.
The Fiery Forge. Where the arch-illager builds monstrous machines that devastate the villages of the overworld. He must be stopped. Strike with everything you've got and raise this forge to ruins.
I might take a damage. What in the world? Oh, the spider. I thought this part was easier.
This is a 13. Area, speed, power. This is a hammer on gravity. Pulls in enemies. this way. Let me try this. Give this one a try. To each one, just get even higher and higher. This is a level 15. Ooh. Uh-oh. Well, shielded me. There we go. Uh-oh. Oh, almost died here. First died. Did I pick up the gear? There we go. Let me till I get one more. So we got where to go. Actually, I think I did forget where to go. It was this way? No? Hello? Not this way. Hello? Am I... Wait for me to get out of here. Thank you. was. Anyone here with 4 health, or I'm dead.
Wow.
Okay, hopefully I'm ready for this big boss. Where's my bat? Oh, there we go. Okay, so when I get rid of it, okay. I need this one better. Chances, I think. Oh, he's actually almost dead. Oh, I wasted that. Oh, he's dead. Let's go. Let's go! He's dead! Oh jeez, no. Right this way.
fiery forge
Let's go.
Is destroyed. The war machines of the Illagers have been smashed.
Oh, that is cool. That is cool. I totally forgot about the quiver. It's all done. So we'll do one more mission.
Deep within these halls awaits a powerful necromancer, the forgotten ruler of a nameless kingdom. The necromancer wields an enchanted staff that holds the power to summon the undead. We must destroy it before the Arch-Illager can claim it in his tiny evil hands. That would surely be the doom of us all.
Stuff.
that can kill you. See, I want my bat. I now have one that's level 17. Might as well. I have to find a key somewhere. Where would a key be? This one? Oh. See, that's why I like this gear better. It gives me... like the bat, it gives me the bat and the supports. If they're gonna give me this, then oh, hold on. Oh, let me do my hammer. Wait, hammer or. Oh. GG's, man, GG's. Yeah, I mean, right now I'm like, I'm trying to put things together. I mean, it's weird, to be honest. So, there's the armor I like. It gives you health. It's, what is it, level 15, I believe? Yeah, it's level 15. Plus 60 health. Can I join? Yeah, sure, y'all could join if y'all want to. It's level 15, but at the same time, I like my level 11 because, I mean, it's plus 39 health. But at the same time, I get a pet to help me fight with. What is that? I need to turn on my Xbox. Oh, okay, okay. Oh, so I could just add you on Xbox. Because I'm on Xbox too. Just type in your gamer tag and I'll add you. I wish I could kill this thing. What was that? Oh. I'm stuck. I'm level 236 though. Oh, jeez. I have nothing for health. Uh-oh. Oh, that's fine with the level. You're fine with that. I'm a beginner, so. Oh, jeez, I almost died right there. I'm stuck. Uh-oh. No, I think I went the wrong direction. Was it too short? It looked like it's a trap somewhere over here. I knew it. Oh! See, John, got you. Alright, I'm about to add you now. I think I just added you. Did you get it? Alright, gotcha. Okay, so I'm gonna leave the mission. Matter of fact, I'm just take. Wait, no. I'm gonna try to finish it. I don't know how far, how long this one is. Oh, I just rolled off. You know, I just take death, and I add you. Oh, I can't even fall off again. They don't want to kill me, I see. There we go. When I join, should I speedrun it? Oh, it shot the boss on. No. I normally just take my time. Return to camp. I normally take my time just in case, because some people. One person got on my stream, they didn't know what I was playing. And they actually was watching me like fight the bosses and stuff. So yeah. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna take a quick break. Grab something to eat. And I'll be back on. Like about 20-30 minutes.
Thank you.
I'm in the party. I'm gonna, I'm eating right now, so I'm gonna have myself muted. So I gotta go to online. Okay. Switch to online. I just joined y'all.
You've made it to the abhorrent abode of the Archangel. High Block Castle. The halls are crawling with soldiers and sorcerers, so keep your blade at the ready and your wits about you. Find the Grand Throne and confront the Arch-Illager.
Somebody was live. I don't know, the game crashed. Somebody I lagged out. Let's try again. Yeah, it was a little bit laggy. They one hit you? Oh wow. Oh yeah, higher levels than me. Yeah, higher levels than me. This is why I probably did the offline and then yeah. Oh, jeez, what the heck was that? Thank you. Yeah, I don't stand a chance against none of these. Lucky you. I'm only level 14. Hit me again.
Ah.
just any chance against any of these mobs. The moment they hit me, it's like I have nothing to do.
Ah.
What's up, Odin? How's it going? Been up to? I'm out of arrows. I was a big fan of Minecraft when it first came out. Jesus Christ. that's good. Oh, nice. I can never understand Bitcoin. I've been trying to figure out myself, because I used to get into Bitcoin and try to trade and make money off of it, but it's really hard. But I get into stocks. Stocks is like much easier for me.
On, hero, you mustn't let him get away.
Wait, so how old are you now, if you don't mind me asking? Take your time, money. Bitcoin is worth it, really. Yeah, it's really worth it. I know. Oh, you're still young. Oh, jeez. And you're making money off of Bitcoin? Oh. The way you talk, you sound more mature for your age. I thought you had been like about 20 something years old. I'll be late 20s, early 20s. Oh, let me get rid of this. What's the one I have? Oh, that's level 13. This is 15. Okay, get rid of this. Get rid of this. Get rid of that. I'm gonna hold on to that. This, 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 this. To the other gross, hold on. I wonder what happened to the other gross boy. This is a hunting bow. Hold on to that. School and grade 8, I'm kind of mostly at home. If you don't mind me asking, like, what do you really do? You know, stream, you know, do you play video games and stuff like that? Or are you just taking watch, like, streamers and then just, like, trade on Bitcoin, make money off of that? That's what you do for a living? Highlander armor? Oh! Where did this come from? Wait, but do my bats stay with me?
No, I don't. Oh no. I want to keep my bat. I want it. Got another pet. I give the. Oh, thank you, Duplex. I appreciate it. I was kind of confused. I saw it pop up in my inventory. I'm like, huh? I appreciate it. Thank you. It's a unique. Ooh. Where do you go at to oh, okay, that's where you go. Well, I'm working, I do coding mostly. Oh, okay, okay. So, like, software, basically. Level 22. This is level 3. Which one do I have? Oh, jeez. This is level 17. I'm gonna take this. Put a level 15 hammer inside of the crate. I like the hammer. Reminds me of Thor a little bit. I'm a big Thor here, Thor fan. Wait a second, if I can upgrade stuff here. Hold on a second. I did not know I could upgrade stuff. Oh jeez. I'll do it afterwards. Is there an axe? Yeah, there's an axe in here. I think it's... what's his name? Mr. Splats, he uses the axe. Actually looks pretty cool, I ain't gonna lie. Almost fell right in the water. Oh jeez. Wait, is everybody here? Jelly is here. Where's McJohn? Did he not join us? Don't fall. Don't die. Don't die. Oh. We won that? Why don't you use an axe? I don't know. I fell in love with the hammer. And I got used to it. Was you in our game? I mean, was you in the Dead Around? only saw two people. Somebody was missing. Oh, he's right here, okay. It was only me and Jillian then. Okay. Alright, let me go back to the blacksmith. Okay, so the axe that I have, I think it's only level 7. Oh jeez. You did not have to do that. You did not have to do that. Thank you. Whoever did that, thank you. I appreciate it. 1.3 channel points. Oh, jeez. I don't know. For some reason, I just fell in love with the hammer. Like, I like the hammer. It reminds me of Thor. Did I upgrade it? I think that was the one I had. Crossbow? Yeah, was it? Missions 1 of the fault difficulty. You said you liked the hammer because I was like the Thor's hammer, so here's an electric hammer. I appreciate it. Thank you, man. Y'all are so nice. Thor, yeah. From Marvel's. Well, now he has the axe, Stormbreaker. But he used to have a hammer. The armor and weapon I give you won't level up anymore, so don't stick them in the upgrade thing. Oh, okay. Let me try this. Okay, I'll upgrade this. I'm gonna still hold on to this. Light feather, 3.1% stun duration. I think I really need that. Alright, y'all wanna do a mission or no? Yeah, would you like to do a mission or no? Give you what, Rip Odin? Give me Pig then? Got you. Let's see. Oh, that's my next mission. So I'll see if y'all want to do it together. Crossbow, restart. Level 26, I'll buy it. Just there at the start, I'll do the level. No, we move together. If we die, we die. You know, we gotta move as a team. Why did I buy this? What the heck? I'll try to restock. And 100k emeralds. I have nothing. I have 100k emeralds? Jeez. Random range weapon. I'll take my chance. Oh! Yeah, I'm gonna use this. Okay. Here, so I can salvage some of this stuff. Everything in my inventory. Oh, jeez. Alright, I'm just keep those two weapons just in case I need it. Mm-hmm.
I'll get my own. Give me 1 second, I'm gonna mute myself real quick. Alright, I'm back. What is that? Soggy Cave? Okay, I'll join. That's a mission, yeah. Giftable. That's pretty cosmetic. I would give my whole arm for it. Oda, you like pigs? What in the world just happened? Literally, I just hit him twice and he just one-tapped me again. Thank you. Oh, he one-tapped both of us. Jelly, you got 1 million health, so... Oh! What the heck? Okay. You gotta keep one tap on both of us. Let's stay here. Oh no, I don't do that. When I play, I don't do that. Like, if I die, like, numerous times, it's just like, because one, you have more power to us. So it's, we're going to be going up against stronger mods. I mean, if you didn't have that much health, then. See, like, literally, my weapons have no effect on these. Literally, nothing. My guy, I don't do that. Making it easier for us. I don't like that. I like the challenge. Thank you. I want to make this my last match. I'll be back on later on, same time. Well, not same time, but I'll probably be on like around 9 o'clock, 10 o'clock tonight. But I will be playing something different. I'll probably play this for like the first hour, and after that switch over to something different. Figured the last one out. There we go.
Potion supply is no more, and it'll be a long time before the witch.
Nice. What happened? That was quick. Oh, no, I'm getting off. Oh, by the way, I told you to stay. Oh, okay. No, but I'm just saying, like, I don't normally do stuff like that. I normally just play, and then if I die, I die. Minetti died because you didn't. Stop. Please listen. Well, see, that's the thing. We move as a team. If you can't move as a team, what's the point of playing? I'm gonna be getting off. I gotta do something. So, if anything, if y'all still on later, I'll probably join y'all. So, I'm gonna let y'all go. Y'all can have fun. I appreciate y'all for stopping by. I'll catch both of y'all later. As a matter of fact, let me see who's online. I'm gonna raid out to somebody. Duplex, we don't self-promote on each other's channel unless you ask or redeem something for me to raid out to you, or you can ask for a raid, take and raid it over to your channel. I've banned multiple people for doing that. So when people say, oh yeah, join their channel, I ban them automatically. Or I just block them. Oh yeah, yeah, I know. But there's a thing, a command, that I can bring people over from my channel over to your channel. So that's why you'd be like, oh, you know, can you raid my channel? That's normally what I do. So if you see, like at the top of the channel, it says raid. Now I'm bringing my viewers over to your channel.